It's Monday morning, I go to work. That's no big pleasure for me, little clerk. You say that's normal, everybody does it. But let me explain my dream. I dream of the endless weekend, the endless summer. I write a petition to Mr. Obama. I think, yes, he can do something for me.
Machines to our work.
It's Tuesday noon, I throw a sickie. You call me a jerk, but decision was tricky. My plans are evolving, you'll participate. I know work is what you likewise hate. I call for the endless weekend, the endless summer. I write a petition to Mr. Obama. Well, let us see what he can do for me. To do with all the free time, that really is no problem, not yours or mine. Together we can cook or read a book, or we can throw a party. You ask me what to do with all the free time, that really is no problem, not yours or mine. Together we can cook or read a book.
Let the machines do our work.
Another Monday morning, I was not successful. Back at my job, combing mountains of glass wool. But I don't give in. The next petition to Mr. Romney will win. Claim for the endless weekend, the endless summer. I've written petitions to Romney and Obama. Perhaps together both of us recreation proof. You ask me what to do with all the free time. That really is no problem, not yours or mine. Together we can cook or read a book, or we can throw a party. Ask me what to do.